So speak ye, and so do, as they that shall be judged by the law of liberty.
Good morning. This is Pastor Adam Fannin at Law of Liberty Baptist Church in Jacksonville, Florida. I want to encourage you to join us for our live stream here in a few hours. But first, I wanted to share with you an awesome passage out of the Bible. Listen, if you know your Bible, you know that Proverbs is a book that will guarantee to make you more wise if you will commit to read it. Also, you'll know that there are 31 chapters in Proverbs. In our church, I challenge people to take the 31-day challenge, and that is to wake up every day and add to your Bible reading by inserting a proverb of the day. So today is March the 21st, and I want to read for you one of the verses out of Proverbs 21. The horse is prepared against the day of battle, but safety is of the Lord. The Lord is teaching us here that we ought to be prepared in hard times. And the horse is prepared, but if you don't have the Lord, you don't have safety. In these troublous times, our confidence for safety for our family is only found in the Lord. I would encourage you to read your Bible more, to not be ashamed, to reach out and make phone calls to those in other cities that you're concerned for their well-being and preach the gospel to them. This is one of the most important things we can do at this time. As Christians, we need to encourage ourselves in the Lord through the Word, and we need to preach the gospel to those that are lost. Join us here in a couple hours, Law of Liberty Baptist Church. My name's Adam. God bless you, and have a great morning.